What's up, everyone? Welcome to another episode of Ripping 24/7. We got some 2018-19 Donruss, 24 packs, 8 cars per pack, 1 auto. Trying to get that Luca. So, you know, I got about 3 boxes here. Spectra, Contenders also. But not sure if I get enough confidence to open those yet. Probably Contenders, no big deal, but we'll see. Anyway, let's do this.
What up, boys and girls? I'm his boy, Dave Rock in the house.
Yeah, I got my boy to help out. Here we go.
Yes.
Here we go. Good night. Positive energy. Luca. My boy really loves Indiana Jones. Da, 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 da. Here we go.
I'm looking at the music tonight.
Oh, look at these. Look how pretty that is. 2018, my man. Oh, my goodness. Ooh, doggy. This is going to be a fun little session. We got a couple games, NBA games in the background. Put this back here. Wow, look at that.
Pretty, man.
Money, 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 money. Here we go, y'all.
Hold on.
Here
comes the
money. So first, here we go. First pack. All right. A little Draymond Green.
Draymond action. Okay. Dario Saric, yep.
Klay Thompson, poor guy.
Klay, love you, Klay.
Uh-oh, here we go.
What? What's this? What?
Oh, my goodness. We got a little action here.
Hold on. Let me get a little...
What you got over there?
Ooh, that's pretty.
Portland. Who's at Portland?
Damian.
CJ McCollum.
CJ McCollum. All right. Wow,
refractor there. That's a nice one.
Son, where'd you find this?
Shit. That's pretty cool. Is that his rookie or no, second year? Maybe?
Not his rookie.
Wow, that's a nice
great
one.
Great card, worth about $8.
Yeah, I don't know. I have no idea.
But a pretty card nonetheless. Yeah, green on the outside.
Let's frame it regardless.
I'd be a Portland Blazer fan out there that's would love that card right there.
Yeah.
That's part of their collection.
Look at that. That's a start. That's a start. You don't
go.
Get.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, move.
All right, let's get on with this pack. Find some.
Oh, rated rookie, Mitchell Robinson.
Listen, I like it.
Mitchell Robinson,
I'm
any
a
good?
Fan. So this guy, New York Knicks, this guy's been balling lately.
Reggie Coach Jackson, Miles Turner.
Ooh, Mitchell Robinson, sorry. Nice little pull.
All right, let me.
He's hot right now. He's getting some minutes finally, and Coach loves him.
All right.
He's playing with R.J. Barrett over there and Julian Randle.
All right, he gets a little.
Yeah, give him some love.
So we got
in that card.
Miles Turner. Melvin. I don't know about Melvin.
I don't know about Melvin.
We'll put Melvin here. We'll put the rookies in the middle, the base over here.
I'm not sure he's in the NBA anymore.
All right.
What else we got? Pack. That was a first pack. A lot of excitement, guys.
Little CJ.
That was fun. Get the blood flowing. Getting ready for that Luka.
Ooh, look at this. Malik Monk. Okay.
Probably not in the NBA.
Yeah. Let's see if we got any action. Ooh, we got something cool coming. Giannis.
Someone's out there loves
what
Giannis.
What year is this? 2015?
Yeah, his rookie's 2012, but for 2013.
Little TJ Hardaway. All right, here we go.
Hold on.
Big card coming up.
Big card. Let's see if I can go.
By the way, cheers, everyone. Having a little wine tonight.
Yeah.
Here we go. Colin Sexton, rookie king, 16-49.
Okay.
Not very good. Hey, okay. Colin Sexton's hot right now.
He's hot.
It's not no Luca. Uh-oh, we got another one. We got a brother coming up. Katempo's brother. DJ Big Rock, David Rock, on the mic tonight. All right, hang on.
Dude, taking forever over there.
What are you talking about? Come on. A little rookie Kings. All right, we got. There he goes.
This guy.
Costa, that's his brother.
Giannis. Okay, okay, okay.
You know, he could be all right.
Yeah.
Josh Jackson.
He might be something interested in that one.
Jefferson. DeAndre Ayton. That's a good one.
Oh, that's a rookie right there.
Yeah.
That's a good one. Hold on, hold on.
That's a good one.
Yeah, it's a good one right there.
All right.
It's a good one. I like that one.
Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
So good.
There's a couple I'm already really enjoying.
What? All right. All right, DeAndre. Oh, YouTube's definitely kicking us off for all the... We'll sleeve the rookies, you know?
Yeah.
They deserve it.
Sleeve them just for his brother, you know?
Yeah.
Melvin. Have blood in them. Let's just give him some sleep.
Melvin wasn't going to sleep, but we'll do it. You know what? What do you think? A Luka coming here? Luka PSA 10? Why not?
We'll take a PSA 9, really. I mean, like...
Well, after getting my LeBron 5 excellent, I'll take anything. Man. That was brutal.
We got Drew Holiday. Drew Holiday, not a rookie.
We got another
looking card though.
We got another one coming up. Rajon Rondo, Lakers. Wait, he was with the Lakers before. That's weird. Right. Rudy Gobert, Court Kings. Okay, whatever. All right, who's this guy? Svi, if you can pronounce that, I'll send it to you guys right away. Just hit me in the chat section, okay? Dylan Brooks, he's actually improving this year, right? Dylan Brooks. I saw him on the fantasy
Brooks,
wire.
Yeah, obviously the Dylan Brooks.
Memphis.
Heck yeah.
Kawhi Leonard. There we go, Kawhi. That's Chandler Hutchinson.
Chandler.
I don't know, bro. We better hit something, though. All right, we'll put the good base regular guys over here. Big Papa. Throw your hands in the air like he's a true player.
Cheers,
brother. Cheers. I wonder if this is even live. I got this new app, guys. Prison. Every day I'm hustling. All right. Knicks back. A little repeat there.
All right, let's do this.
Wow. I think tonight could be the night just to rip them all. I mean, every sign is... If I could get it... If I don't, then that means I'm out of Monday.
Who we got here?
Jonas. That's your favorite one so far. Who's this James Johnson? That's the guy I went to high school
with. I like James Johnson.
Yeah.
Good dude, but not worth anything.
Ryan Anderson? Uh-oh.
Hold on. What we got? What we got?
Ooh. He's got black hair. That's not a very good clue. Okay, let's start from the bottom. Giannis. Ooh, franchise features. That's a pretty cool card. Oh, come on.
That is a cool... Filler. That is an insert.
Dante.
That is no good. Dante DiCenzo?
Yeah.
All right. It's all right. It's all
Wait, this is kind of a filler. What are you talking about? It's not a bad car.
I don't know about that one. It's questionable.
Yeah,
questionable.
I don't know. It could be like $1.99 at least. All right. We got Dante. Dwight Howard.
Dwight Howard's no good.
Hornets. He was there for like half a season. Yeah. Sounds like Coming to America. D'Anthony Melton. Who's this guy?
He's all right, but...
I think his cards are starting to melt. Womp, womp. All right, next pack.
Next pack. leading up to a crescendo here.
Wait, first off, let's see. I bought this online. This was from a legitimate company. These don't look resealed, right?
Yeah, right.
As long as they're not resealed, we got a Luka cup. We're going to... Ooh, Anthony Davis. That's a good one, right?
Anthony Davis, not a rookie card. It's probably worth about 80 cents.
Oh, come on. Markieff Fultz.
Markieff Fultz. Could be a rookie. I think it's the second year. No good.
All right, we got two rated rookies coming. Eric Gordon, a little Indiana Hoosier.
We love Eric Gordon, ex-Clipper also, but...
Oh, what do we got here?
Hold on.
Oh, winner, LeBron James. That's a nice one.
Someone's going to like that.
Ooh. Chimizzy Mitu. Me too. I'll take it.
No.
I think I got hit for... All right, we'll put LeBron up there for now. I'm not even going to sleeve this guy. His mom said not to do it. Mashawn Brooks.
Oh, no.
Jarrett Allen and...
Hold on, that Jarrett Allen could be something.
No.
And it might be nothing now, but...
No, that's his first year.
Good feeling about that guy.
2017 was his rookie.
Okay, all right.
I'll sleeve it.
Props to you, Jared, listening out there.
He's
big fan.
So my boy is really big into fantasy sports, so he's on that waiver wire big time. So that's how he knows Jared Allen.
Yes, he is a draft pick.
Oh, really?
16 rebounds the other night.
Oh, wow. He is
and
definitely.
Added 3 steals as well.
Is he on your team?
Yes, he is.
Oh, that's why you like it. Because I have never heard of him. Dragoran.
Dragic, love him.
Yeah. All right, we got a couple. One interesting one. Donovan Mitchell is good. DeAndre Jordan. And here we go. I never heard of that guy. Hill Kings. Is he like a
John Havlicek?
Yeah, John Havlicek.
Yeah, I think he's an old dude. That's
who's this guy? Jalen Brunson. Where's our boy at? And who else are we trying to get?
Trey Luka.
J.R. Smith, Jeff Teague, and Keith. Bates Diop. Wow. All right. We still got some packs left. I need to take a break from that pack, though. That was the worst pack all night. Let me see what you got over here. What you got going on over here? I got to give a little shout out.
Nice.
I got to give a little shout out to that last pack.
What kind of bullshit is this?
All right. Now we gotta get the vibe going now, okay?
I like it.
Next pack.
I want to say Rocky 3, Rocky 4, Rocky 5, maybe? I don't know. 3 or 4.
Wasn't that in Karate Kid too? You're the best around? That was Karate Kid too. Awesome. No, that was Rocky.
Maybe it's from the arm wrestling movie he did. I don't know.
All right, we got...
Let's get this going here.
All right, so... Rubio, McCollum.
No, CJ McCollum.
Lock it up, Rudy Gobert again. We got Kyrie Thomas. I haven't heard of any of these rookies. John Wall. Right. Andre Drummond. And then we got Mitchell Porter Jr.
Michael Porter Jr.
He's good, right?
Yeah!
There you go. Okay,
guys, on fire right now in the sports card market. That's your best card so far.
Ooh.
Absolutely.
All right, we'll sleeve that up. We'll put him right here.
Michael Porter Jr. takes center stage.
We'll see what happens.
Hoping to move him over to the left or right and give that spot to Luka. Or Trey. We'll take a Trey.
Yeah. We're building right here.
Colin Sexton. That'll be nice.
All right. Moving right along. Oh, Orlando Magic. Damian Lillard. Batum. Aaron Gordon. Jimmy Butler. There we go. Court Kings. Stop. Come on. Kevin Knox,
rookie card. Oh, yeah. Is it now Court Kings?
I'm going to just leave it, though.
can sleeve it.
leave it or sleeve it. All right. Kevin Knox is worthy, right?
Kevin Knox is a rookie, yeah.
Sleeve that.
We need some...
There we go.
Stars.
Jamichael Green. Okay, what we got here? Rookie. Jerome Robinson. Man, this is bad right now. Where's these Luka at? Okay. Right, not back, dead yet. Back. Not dead yet. Hey, 2020 is positive.
Break.
Boom. Ooh, he's good.
Laurie McKinnon. Is that Laurie?
Yeah. Not worth a sleeve. Is he?
Might be a rookie.
No, he's not a rookie. Okay, yeah. He's 1 year first. Yeah. Ooh, uh-oh. We got a big one coming. We got a nice one coming.
Tobias, who's that?
Tobias Harris.
Yeah, I'm a big fan of his, but that's no good.
Wait, look at this.
Hold on.
Raptors. 23 of...
Hawaii.
OG.
Kyle Lowry.
OG.
OG, nope.
Yeah, he's...
That's got to be a rookie. Gotta be a rookie.
He's an Indiana Hoosiers. Trae Young, there we go.
Oh,
money. Yeah. I like it. There it is. Yeah, all right, we got one of two.
That is.
I love this. My Indiana boy. You know, he went to IU, brother.
Didn't know that.
Yeah.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
We call him OG Juan Kenobi.
Hold on, the best one of all. Trey brings it all out. Thank you, Trey. Thanks for visiting.
Ooh, a little Russell Westbrook right behind there. All right. The border looks good on that. Right? That's a good one. Looks like a PSA 10 to me. Hopefully that'll stay here after D-Rock leaves the premises.
Whoa.
One, two, three, into the four. There we go. That takes front center, right?
Yes, barely over Michael Porter Jr.
Okay, well, I'm going to put him next time. CJ McCollum.
See you, CJ.
Sorry, CJ. Hey, there we go. We got one of... Okay, let's... What if a Luka ends up this last card in this pack? TJ Warren?
No.
All right, who's this guy? Perukas? What's that guy like? Did his mom tell him not to? Did he tell him this is baseball, not football or basketball? Baseball. Ooh, I got me a little Trae Young. Chris Middleton.
Love Chris Middleton.
Al Horford. Lonzo.
Lonzo.
Uh-oh, what do we got here?
Not a rookie. I don't think sitting here.
Anthony Davis, league leaders. Okay, a little insert. I'll put a little sleeve on that. He's an NBA champion. Carroll. Kevin Love. Give me some love. Simmons? Oh, Anthony Simmons?
He's okay, but...
No sleeve, right?
No.
All right, we got some Rick. Look, all these rookies and no Luka yet.
His name was Luka.
He's coming.
He lived on the second floor.
It's a great song. We got a game over here. Oh, Boston took over, huh? Okay, no big inserts. There's one. Kemba.
Jaylen Brown. Don't think it's a rookie, but it might be.
Allen AI Express Lanes.
Checking on the...
Who's this guy? Man. Bridges? McCall Bridges?
That's a rookie. That's a good one. Keep that one. Sleeve it.
Sleeve it?
Yeah.
We got McCall. We got our little Indiana boy. Dang, I need to see me some Dallas.
2016.
And then we got Robert Williams III.
He's having a great game tonight. He's been playing well lately, but it's not a sleeve.
Okay.
It's all right.
It's all right. All right, so I think we're halfway through the break, guys. Let's get another little sip.
Cheers.
Cheers, brother. Good hanging.
Absolutely.
That's beautiful, isn't it?
Great setup, man. Very, very good setup over here. Very impressed with Ben Dog's setup.
Let's do it up. Dave in a couple months.
Stephanie Wayne?
I don't know. Sydney was messing with it. Ooh, the Miami's coming back here. All right, Denzel Valentine. What happened to him?
Yeah, no good.
Get out the way. Oh, we got a nice one coming up. Come on, give me some Dallas Mavericks. It's blue.
Luka.
Blake Griffin.
Griffin?
Too bad the guy's injured. That would be sick if I got to lose it like that. That thing would be
huge, that would be nice.
Right? I'm going to sleeve it, though. Ooh, we got a good one coming next.
Ooh.
We got a good one. He don't get it. He's injured too much. Here we go. Colin Sexton.
Oh.
Rookie. That's a good one. All right, let's leave that one up.
Yeah. Oh, it's hot card right there.
Borders look good. Corners look good.
Nice.
No golf tomorrow. I don't want to lose this card. All right, Mitchell Robinson. Sorry, Mitch. All right, let's hope we get a Luke on this last card here. Come on now. Bradley Beal and Maurice Spellman. Why can't they give me like... Exactly. All right, $500 into the break. Let's see what else we got. Patrick. Willie Cauley-Stein. We got a big one coming up. Anthony Davis, Fantasy Stars. And Lonnie Walker. Look at that hair, folks.
He's playing well right now. Could be more something in the future.
No way. All right, penny sleeves. I got to go get my penny sleeves real quick.
We just tied it up 13 seconds ago.
Give me 1 second.
105.
Give me 1 second. Got to grab those penny sleeves. Is that reload the penny sleeves. Come on, man. I'm starting to feel good right now. All right. Had to reload some penny sleeves. Sorry, guys. Should I even sleeve this guy or no?
Which guy?
Lonnie Walker?
No.
I was going to say, I never even heard of him. Danny Green. Come on. Luka is right here. Next card. Ah, he's the only white dude. I thought for sure he was a Luka.
Yeah.
Musa, Denzel Musa. Yeah, a little biggie in the house. Oh, I didn't see.
Two Lucas coming. That's how good I feel. Not one, but two.
I agree. Joe English. He knows his English really good.
Man.
Harrison Barnes.
That's for the joke.
Little CP3. Bill Russell. Money.
Yeah.
Money.
That might go back to Will and Nose tomorrow.
Maybe.
Everybody knows about Shea.
Is he good right now?
Yeah, yeah, he's a stud, man.
Yeah, yeah.
He was on Clippers. They traded him for Paul George. He's a starting point guard over at OKC right now.
Okay, okay.
And he's balling.
All right. Ballin'. Man, I'm starting to run out of room now. Sorry, LeBron. All right, we got LaMarcus Aldridge. We got George Hill. Come on, Luka. Ah, I thought that was it. Who's this guy? Hornets. Oh, Moritz Wagner. He's a
no.
Michigan guy or what?
Which, how much pay for this box? It's too much.
Did Miami in overtime? Oh, they lost. All right, all right.
Let's go, let's go. People are waiting, people are watching.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There we go. Dalla da, ooh, Capella. Clint. Wesley Matthews. Let's see if he got. Oh, man, I want those little sparkly ones. Alfred Payton.
Nah.
Colin Sexton, Rookie King.
That's right, a dandy. Okay,
that's worth it. That's worth the song. Dollar, dollar, dollar bells, yeah. Miles, another Miles Bridge.
No, Mikal Bridges and Miles Bridges are different guys. Mikal's oh, okay. More valuable. Miles is still a little bit valuable.
Okay. Every day I'm hustling. All right, all right. Let's put this somewhere. Colin Sexton, Ricky Kings. All right, come on. Let's get a Luke. Oh, man, I got some. Blake Griffin, Steven Adams, and your Grayson Allen. He's still got a little Duke hater. All right, next pack. next pack. Stefan has 62. Is he up tonight? Ben Simmons. Ben Simmons. We got a little Zach Rand. Oh, that's no Zach Zion. Oh. Yeah, yeah. I know. Ooh, Michael Kidd. Oh, we got a black card. Who's this? All right, Lou, little Lou.
We love sweet Lou.
Lou.
Well, get out of the way.
Oh, where is our boy Luca? Come on, really? You're going to give me a whole box. A little Luke Kennard. Paul George. And can we get a Luka finally? No. Another Marvin.
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
He's good?
He's solid.
This guy?
Marvin Bagley or the third?
Yeah. All right. All right.
Yeah.
I was ready to bag that. Him. I was ready to bag him up. Is he a big sleeve or hurts?
No, he's a regular sleeve. He's like a Colin Sexton. All
right. Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Money!
Son, where'd you find this?
All right, all
right. They're off right there saying that.
All right, we'll put him over here. Yeah, I know, I know. I'll sleeve this at least. I don't know if I'm going to get my money back. I got to hit a Luka. Come on, man. We got a whole box here. Who's this guy? Mario Malcolm.
The Malcolm
OG,
Rocket?
Little Indiana Hoosier. What we got here? Andre Drummond. All right, this guy's okay, right? Kevin Huerta?
He's all right.
He's all right, but he's not sleeve yet. I love the haircut, though. Mark Gasol. Paul Gasol. Wow, they put the brothers together. That means the Luka's coming. All right, look. I've got all these. I've got all these rookie cards. No Luka! All right. It's got to come. Here we go. This is it. This pack. Little Tatum. Sergey. Ooh, we got a auto. Isaac Bonga. Is this guy even playing anymore? Seriously? That was it? That's my auto? Who the hell is this guy? Oh, they gave me a Aldridge auto. Okay. That's pretty nice. Right? No?
Stop. I'm sure it's a number?
No. It's an auto, though. On card auto.
It's a beautiful card. Again, another Portland Trailblazer or Spur player fan may love that card, no question.
Shit. Alright, I guess. What is this, dude? I can't. I've never heard. Seriously, I can't get a Luka, but I get a.
Luka.
A Bonga. Nice. The Lakers. Okay. 1 second. Yeah, I had two autos in one pack, though. That's pretty sick.
Yeah.
Exploders, guys.
Okay. More inventory.
I feel like we're going to need some more exploders.
I think if any Miami Heat comes up, I'm going to play this. Give it in Miami.
Represent Tua, the Dolphins. Yes. All right, here we go. We got Kevin Johnson. Is he good? Not bad.
Kevin Johnson is an old dude.
Yeah.
No good.
Mo Bamba.
It's a rookie card.
Yeah.
That's might be worth a sleeve.
He's been sliding, though. We got Jimmy Butler after that. Na-na-na-na-na-na. Jimmy Butler. Victor, another Hoosier. And we got, who the hell is this guy? Diallo. All right, we're down to 6 packs, folks. Get out the way. Here we go.
This is the way pack, folks. Here it comes.
So this box says one auto. I Chris Dunn. We got Will Barton. Uh-oh.
Whoa,
we got
on,
a nice
hold
one.
On.
Got a nice one. Come on, just give me some Dallas Mavericks love. Denver Nuggets, what we got here. Nikola. Jockey.
Somebody.
Behind that, we got... That's not his rookie, though, is it?
Pretty card, no.
Yeah.
2016 is a rookie, I think.
I'll still get it.
Still a nice card.
Damn, yeah. Son. Where'd you find this?
All right. We'll sleeve that up. Put that over here. All right. We got Bruce Brown. Very common name. Tristan. Derrick Rose. And come on, Luka. Troy Brown Jr. All right, dude. Why is it always the last pack? Do they do that?
Here we go.
Here we go. This is it. This pack is tough. definitely the double resale I could fill. So maybe they're trying to be nice. Ooh, we got another shiny one. Whiteside, who's like on the bench now. David, we got another one coming up.
Hold on, hold on. Luca!
Luca! Rated rookie. Uh-oh.
This is a good one.
Rated rookie. Jerome Robinson. I don't know.
Who's that?
Jerome Robinson? of 99. Shit.
Fuck, that is a beautiful card.
That
was
Luca, dude. That shit would have been.
That's a beautiful card.
That would have been.
Props to Donruss Panini for making that card.
Jose Okogie. Another crapper. Damn. No love tonight. Fuck. That's the one we needed. All right, let's go. Devin Booker? Okay, I like that. I've been looking for some Bookers.
Yeah.
I'll sleeve that because I like him. He's been kind of off to a slow start, though. I'm going to sleeve that. All right, we got one behind here. Is it Dallas Mavericks? Javon Carter. I swear, I've never even heard of these rookies. Jesus. How many rookies? How many rookies we got here? One, two, three. Look at that.
Guys, no. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for joining us.
It was a fun break. We got a Michael Porter Jr. We got a Trey Young. We got a DeAndre. We got a Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. There's some great value in all four of those cards. A couple other guys that can do something.
But do we have a Luka?
Whoa, another pack left?
We got three.
Whoa! You're not done. Keep the party going. That was it, man.
Nah, dude. Come on, man. Yeah. Mr. Commentator over there breaking up the party. Ooh, look at this all blue one. That's a good sign. The Mavericks are blue. Kyrie, little Lulu. All right. Okay, another rookie Kings. Damn, that would have been nice. Another crapper, but I'll sleeve it. What we got behind it? Luca! Dollar dollar bills, y'all! Finally, shit. Woo! Let's check out the border on that one. Money! All right, looking pretty. All right, that's a PSA 10.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
There they are. We got some background noise tonight, folks.
We got a fan club over here.
We just hit the best car in the box right here.
Nice.
Thanks. That was our fan club. Sorry.
Nice. Nice. Woo!
All right. Now we got to keep going. Move over, Michael Porter. All right. Let me sleeve this up real quick. I told you, they wait till the last pack.
Wow. Nice.
We got Spencer D. Widow. Maybe we get two in one pack. Can we get greedy now? All right, maybe not. Jaren Jackson Jr. All right, we still got three packs. Penny. I'll put a penny on him. Got a big pop. All right, three more packs left, kiddos.
I told you it was two Lucas.
You know, my deal tonight was if we get one Luca in one box, I got to go to the next box. If I get another Luka, I go to the next one. Right? We got to keep it going.
Two Lukas coming.
I'm going to hit contenders after this. Ooh, Jeremy Lin. Is he still playing? Julius Randle. LeBron. Ooh, that's a nice one.
LeBron's always good.
And then we got somebody behind him. All right, this is turning into a good box. Mm-hmm. Oh, it got a little bright all of a sudden. It's starting to get a little Stranger Things up in here. All right, who we got here? Who we got here? Dennis Rodman, player.
Okay, okay.
A little deep. Devontae Graham, he's solid. Rookie card. Yeah. Money, money, money. I think Kansas, right? Money, money, money. Little Carmelo behind that.
I want to see that, Devontae.
Yeah, dude. I mean, pays to play.
You got a little bit of everything.
I think I got every rookie card. I got a whole set here. All right, $10,000. Anybody going once, going twice? Then we got Trey and Luca.
Cover up the on the left, Colin Sexton.
Here? Okay. Yeah.
There you go.
Money, 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 money. All right, two more packs, folks. Can we get a... Oh, actually, good. I got to finish this pack. Carmelo, Conley, Wendell Carter Jr.
That's a good rookie right there.
Damn, son.
Money.
Rookie Wendell Carter, starting center for the Bulls right now.
There we go. Man, these are all doubled up already. All right, guys, last pack. Last pack. Gotta pour a little bit.
Little wine in the glass.
Little wine. That means we're heating up for the big. I mean, Spectre is still talking to me back there. $2,500 box right here. I mean, we might have to keep rolling, folks.
Let me text our boy Hef.
Yeah, see where Hef's at on this one. My, actually, we got two packs. Man, this is a never ending box. I like it. All right, we got Buddy Hield.
Buddy Hield.
Buddy Hield.
Might be a rookie.
We got two Kings in a row. De'Andre Fox. DJ Augustin. LaMelo Ball.
Second year.
Who's this? Alonzo Trier, Andre Wiggins, Thaddeus Young, and Eli Okobo.
No.
Okay, last pack, folks. Last pack. So, Mr. BC.
Last one. Here we go.
Should we go to another box, contenders?
I mean, we're on a roll here.
Yeah, we got to keep going. Kyle Lowry, Tony Parker, James Harden, okay. Aaron Holiday, rookie.
Yeah.
He's sleevable.
Yeah, barely.
Barely, yeah. He kind of... Exactly, that's probably what he did. Otto Porto Jr. And the last card of the box, Justin Jackson. Magic.
Mm. Okay. I don't know much about him, but it doesn't sound like it's anything good.
No, no.
But a good box, man.
Yeah, it's a great box, right?
That's a successful break right there, folks. That's what a successful break looks like. You have a little bit of everything.
Money, money, money.
Making money.
Money. All right, let's put these base cards in here. Because they mean absolutely... Nada. And what we're going to do next is I think that got my confidence built up for a little contenders. What do you think? A rookie card in our
auto? Yeah.
We should go.
Year is this? Same year?
Same year, yeah. That's all we're doing tonight, 2018.
Let's do it, man. Let's do it.
My buddy wants impeccable. That's football. I'm kind of over football. I'm going to have to sell that. So we got exclusive red and blue foil pair. Seven packs, six cards. So let's do it. Let's continue on the journey of ripping 24/7. That's a lot of rookies. Like, if I ever open a rated rookie penny store, we got it. So this is what I got here, Lonzo.
I
go to recap here. Recap. So let's see what we got on. Dang, we got quite a few cards. Wow. I mean, I'm pretty happy. We got the Luka and the Trey. Like, you can't go wrong on that, right? Everything.
You gotta really need to get there. This box. Yeah.
Devontae Graham, Colin Sexton of 49. Trey Young. Little CJ McCollum. Luka. I mean, I don't see anything wrong with that. That's a PSA 10. And if I look at it any longer, I'll get upset. I don't want to look at it. So, Wendell Carter Jr., DeAndre, that's our boy Alexander, and a little LeBron James. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Nice.
All right. So, let's move on to the next episode of Panini Contenders.
Let's do it.
Now, I got my boy D-Rock. He's going to be coming out here soon, part-time, and we're going to be doing this a lot. A little golf and ripping every day.
Yeah.
And selling leads. Isn't that right, BC? All right, so here we go. We got contenders. We're about to hit Otto Luka right here. Otto Luka. This came all the way from the Midwest, I think. What's that?
Probably for security reasons. It's an alarm.
Oh, dude, it don't smell like something I was thinking about. So. Here we go. We got... Man, that looks nice. These are 3 years old. Can you believe that?
Good.
All right.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, look who's on the back. Bronny. All right, we got... Bam. That's a good one, right? Is that his rookie card?
Let me get second here.
Shaq. What we got here? Okay, little Dante.
Okay.
School color. Jaren Jackson Jr.
Rookie.
Jaylen Brown. Here. LeBronny. That's a nice one. So who do I sleeve here? None of them?
I do the rookie card, probably.
This guy?
Yeah, maybe. Okay. Is there an insert?
Yeah, I'll do that. Put LeBron up here. All right, come on, let's get a big hit. A big hit. If we get a Luka here, we're gonna go to another Luka box. KD, Carmelo. DeAndre Ayton, rookie, game day.
Nice,
that's
nice.
That's a nice one.
Good, it's a good one.
Little Magic Johnson.
Love Magic, he's the best.
Triple J, I like it. Oh. Jordan Bell. And another Bam. Is that two Bam Bams?
Bam's second year. Good look.
We got two of them, though. Yeah. All right, here we go. Next pack. Dadla Bills, yeah. Tatum. Oh, Oh, we got something coming up. James Harden. Oh, DeAndre Fox legacy.
De'Aaron Fox.
De'Aaron Fox. That's a good one. It's not the one we want.
No.
Ooh, DraftKings. LaMelo, Lonzo Ball. Wait, that's his rookie year, too? Huh?
No, I think De'Aaron's 1 year earlier. Check.
Is it?
Yeah.
What about Lonzo? That's his draft. Draft
the Fox ticket. 2017.
That's his rookie or no, Lonzo?
I don't think it's...
Dwayne Wade. Kyle Kuzma.
Second year for Lonzo. Fucking desert in here.
Another Lonzo Ball. Another Dwayne Wade. Laundry Shamet, Wichita State.
Andrew Shamet.
The Shockers.
Yeah, hasn't been done much yet.
Is he a rookie though?
Probably. It looks like a college draft.
Shake Milton.
That's actually a decent card. He's on fire right now.
I thought that was Luca. I was so excited. Dirk, yeah.
I would sleeve that Shake.
Damn, I thought that was a Luca. Shit. All right, we're down to three packs.
Big dog.
All right, man, I'm a little disappointed on the Dirk. That's right, he's coming. Luke, it's always the last couple packs.
Here we go.
Anthony Davis.
Pelicans, old jersey.
Devin Booker, I like that. Legacy, that's a nice one.
Yeah.
What's behind door number? Devontae Graham, school colors.
It's a rookie, might be worth it a little bit.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Little Tatum. Damn, nothing yet. Nothing too exciting. Dollar about the bills, y'all. School colors, legacy. All right, two more packs. My mojo is slowing, folks. We gotta
bring it up a little bit.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Another Russell. Oh, who's this guy? I don't even never heard of him, but this is the auto. Who the hell is this?
Who is it?
Marcus Derrickson? I'll sleeve it anyway.
Not in the NBA.
Damn it. That's not what we're looking for. I was looking for the... Who's this? Chandler Hutchinson? Another Magic? Another Lonzo? How many Lonzos are going to give us? That's three Lonzos.
Scale of 1 to 10, how you feeling? 7, 8.
Feeling good. I'd say about 7.5.
Worth the Spectre?
I feel bad if you don't get anything, man. It's a big...
It's 2,500.
Yeah. One more pack. Let's do this. Come on. Positive.
All right, here we go. It's a bucket. Last pack.
Let me do the Indiana Jones movie.
Last pack.
4, 3, 2.
Kuzma. Smith. Hello, Indiana, buddy. Robert Williams. Okay, that was a dead box. Kawhi. Dead box.
What kind of bullshit is this? What kind of bullshit is this?
That was very, Samuel L. Jackson.
All right, so the contenders were not that contending.
Contenders were no good. Let's not forget about the great Donruss break.
Yep.
I see we call it a night.
Same. And Spectra would be a good one, right?
You have another Donruss?
Yeah.
Same year?
Yeah.
88. Two of the same box?
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, no, this is 88 cards. The other one was one. So I got this too, folks.
What do you mean 88 cards to one? What do you mean?
88 cards per box. This one was 24 times 8. Hey, so we got a couple boxes left. I think we're going to save it for another night.
Yeah.
Was not. Never even heard of the guy. I think I'm going to send this to Panini Direct, ask for a refund. But other than that, we're good to go. All right, guys.
This was fun, guys.
Have a great night. Thanks for joining. Till next time. Lucas coming. More Lucas.